slowly an excerpt of a 45-minute release. Again, very specific to the Biennale, with looking at Melville's Moby Dick. It's really about ecological disaster and violence.
Inside the net, there was big, big fish.
Obviously, this is a trailer, so it's not the film itself. Okay, now, you know, between the Giardini, there will be, again, different things that will be in the in different corners, and this is the work by Sadana Afif, corner speaker, right there. This is, so, the Arsenale, very quickly, we return to words, you know, words with their intensity, words with their illumination, with the, shall we say, the almost biohazardous glare and glow. With Bruce Nauman, to whom we dedicated a room that will be really looking at his, you know, neon sculptures from 1970 to 1983, all on the theme of the human condition, life, you know, life, death, violence, and all of that, you know, but you know, these different works in the spaces. And then we go into this elongation and the, you know, the new Voices, which is performed by Vox Nova, a group from Rome. This will be performed every day. Oh, excuse me. Well, every week, several times.